Today, over 200 married couples have celebrated their golden jubilee during a Thanksgiving service at St. James Cathedral in Ruharo. This is the second time couples celebrating over 50 years of marriage have been celebrated in a special way in the history of Ankole Diocese. Eria Bakatagura, 97, and wife Mebo, 93, from Rampara Ambarara District in Western Uganda, got married on 3rd of April, 1951. With 7 decades of marriage to their credit, they still respect their marital vows amid life struggles, but they say it's worth it. It has been a jubilant and memorable day to these couples and more than 200 others, thanking the Almighty for making their dreams come true. Right Reverend Sheldon Mwesigwa, the Bishop of Ankole Diocese, hailed the golden couples for being faithful to their vows.
Byebino byetulaba abantu neba male myaka 5 mu bufumbo butukuvu neba male myaka 7 mu gumu mu bufumbo butukuvu lwanjiri eliye yajja norwecho twaga manti wetulaba tujaguze myaka 12 tuita abantu bano tujaguze wamu nabo nga tusiima Katonda.
Betty Kamia, the Inspector General of Government, who was the chief celebrant, urged couples to always support each other.
It's great because we're celebrating marriage, resilience, patience, love. Worship children is amazing. Because we get people who are 7 years in marriage, 6 years, 50 years, 70 years.
It has been a colorful day as the couples were awarded for living exemplary lives in society. The couples renewed their commitment to each other in the presence of their families and friends. These have been applauded for honoring and respecting their vows. Report by Damba for the news.